How's it going today, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today's video is gonna be really fun, but at the same time, I think it could be a little bit dangerous and embarrassing and gross. So what I did last night is I put some polls up on Instagram. And if you guys happen to follow me on Instagram, which most of you do, you guys know that I put polls up. Okay, guys, you guys can't see it, but I said, should I brush my teeth with ketchup or vinegar? And most of you guys said ketchup. All right, guys, this is gonna be disgusting. All right, guys, we got our toothbrush. We got our ketchup. Oh no, it fell in the dirty sink. What the hell? 3, 2, 1. God, that tastes so freaking bad. Okay, guys, I put on my poll, what should I eat? A dead fly or a cockroach? And most of you said a cockroach. Guys, my apartment is so dirty that there must be a cockroach in here somewhere. Guys, I found a cockroach right here. All right, guys, let's go outside to do this. Because if I throw up, it won't get all over my house.
You ready? 1, 2.
Guys, I had to spit it out. I think I put it in my mouth and I chewed it. Guys, it was a little bit crunchy, but it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I know it was blurry, guys, but this poll says, what should I do tomorrow? Go into a store with my shirt off, or go outside in my underwear screaming reverse racism? And most of you said number 2, and the reverse racism was number 2.
Reverse racism!
I just don't want to get exposed. Are you ready, guys? Hey, hope I don't get in trouble for this. Wee! Alright, guys, I'm outside with just my underwear.
Reverse racism!
Okay, guys, that was a little scary. Okay, guys, so the next poll is, I put on my Instagram story, what should I do tomorrow? And it says, dump cold water on me or dump steamy water on me. They're both gonna be at risk, because if I dump cold water on me, it's gonna freeze like hell. But if I dump steamy water on me, it can burn my skin.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, that's cold. That's refreshing as well. Woo!
Oh, that's refreshing.
All right, guys. I'm gonna stop recording for now, so don't feel bad. I will be back later, because I gotta clean my room so I can go out tonight for you guys. So I'll catch you guys later. Alright, guys. So I just took a nap, and I'm ready to get into the video some more. Okay, guys. So the next poll is, I asked you guys, what should I eat for lunch? Macaroni and cheese or noodles? And most of you guys said macaroni and cheese. I kind of feel like noodles, though. But you know, you guys told me to eat macaroni and cheese, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, guys. Oof, I can't get this out. There we go. Okay, guys, this poll says, number 1, confess my darkest secret, or number two, confess my darkest regret. And most of you guys said number one, so I'm gonna confess my darkest secret while I'm eating macaroni and cheese. Okay guys, so I'm not gonna go into too much detail, but one day, one time when I was like 13 or 14, I had a best friend, and I told my parents I was spending the night at his house, and he told his parents he was spending the night at my house. And we were all over the city. We were smoking, we were drinking, we were just having fun and partying. Okay, so this one says, scare someone or ding dong ditch. And most of you said ding dong ditch, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay guys, so the next poll is stay home or go out. And most of you guys said go out, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay guys, so I'm at the mall right now. All right y'all, I gotta keep my camera down because there's so many mall cops here. And if they catch me with the camera, I'm gonna get kicked out. But I recorded here 1,000 times and I haven't got kicked out yet. All right guys, so I'm about to try the hottest sauce in the world and I'm kind of nervous. 3, 2, 1. Guys, it's burning my tongue. If you're under 18, do not try it. They won't even let you try it if you're under 18, so. All right, guys, so a mall cop just rode a scooter right past me, and I think he saw my camera, he looked down, but he didn't say anything about it. I was really like scared that he was gonna kick me out or say something about my camera. So this lady stopped and talked to me. We had like a 30-minute conversation, and she wants me to pay for the charity from like this bullying thing. I don't know what it is. And I really don't have any money on me, so I'm acting like I'm going to my car and hope she's not watching this video because she's gonna know I'm a dirty, filthy liar. And my knee hurts really, really bad, guys. Okay guys, so it is dinner time now, and I put on my poll, what should I eat for dinner? Chicken or Chinese food? And most of you guys said Chinese food, so I'm gonna go eat some Chinese food. Okay guys, today's day was pretty fun, but at the same time, really disgusting, really weird, etc. But I got my Chinese food right there. It's Panda Express. But we are going to stop this video here. Please make sure to leave a like and share with your friends if you enjoyed. Subscribe for new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Do my outro, Cletus. Come on, come on, come on. Can you say I take a pull in Ibiza? I take a pull in Ibiza! Can you say bye-bye? Bye-bye. Ooh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul.